moments later.
It's the motherfucking Eagles, Double G.
Snoop Dogg.